Okay, this is Gunstar Heroes, and after completing the board game again, we managed to make it back to the boss with decent weapons and decent health.
Yeah, you'll notice my weapon's a little different. Unfortunately, I missed the good item places to where I could get a different, better weapon, so I'm stuck with this. We'll see how it works out. It seems to do a shitload of damage, so
yeah,
we'll see what happens.
Okay, music's playing now, right?
Yeah, it should be.
Let me check that real quick.
Okay. Yep, it's playing.
Yeah. Okay, just wanted to make sure. Alright, let's get this ball rolling.
Oops. Try not to throw you here.
Thanks. Thanks. what do I do?
I don't know. I didn't seem to take any damage from stepping on
it. Oh, I just got F'd in the A.
Good.
Oh, yeah, I can stand on him.
Don't take any damage from standing on him.
Well, that's good. I'm sure he's going to do something that rapes me while I'm up here, though.
I'm sure. No, he just moved.
Yeah.
And I'm not hitting him anymore. Oh, Christ. This seems to be a pretty good area. Unfortunately, I'm not hitting him.
I don't think I was hitting him either.
Oh, what are the...
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, that hurt.
I tried to get away, but I couldn't.
Oh, hey, the die determines what he does.
What, you're just now figuring that out?
Oh, well, okay, I'm a little slow, folks. I'm sorry.
I thought that was obvious.
Almost dead.
Die.
Yes.
Hopefully that's his only form.
Hopefully. We're about to find out.
Yep.
Stage clear.
All right. Hoopah. We pulled through,
even though we technically... played a different one again and some stuff.
Well, we didn't cheat.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, give me that gym, bitch. Oh, what?
Oh, that was strange.
It was like a fake gym. It was a bomb.
It was a fake gym.
He set up us the bomb.
Stop shooting. What are we supposed to do?
I don't know.
I don't know either. Maybe I gotta throw him.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I can't throw him. He won't be thrown. What the hell?
Okay. This is kind of weird. Okay, just stop doing anything for a while. Just give him a couple minutes and...
Okay.
Okay. We just needed to stop beating up on him.
Poor guy.
He's like, I'm trying to give you the gem, you assholes.
Hey, help me. Thanks. Wow. Wow. All we had to do was hit a button.
While you're away, the Empire came and kidnapped Yellow.
Who the hell's Yellow?
That guy.
Wait,
that's not Yellow.
If you want to save Yellow, come to me. With all the gems.
But I like the gems.
They're pretty. So you got the blue one and the triangle and the star and the red one.
But that's if you can get to me alive. We must obey him. Please save Yellow.
Who the fuck is Yellow?
And why the fuck should we care?
Oh, I know who Yellow is. Yellow is the other dude, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Hey. Oh, see, that stuff. Okay, hold on. Well, that didn't do anything different. Ah, to hell with that. We'll use this one. Okay. So, we're making our way... Hey, that wasn't the final level. Yay. This game is not as short as we thought it was.
Yep.
Good.
Which means we have no idea how long it actually is.
No idea. Hey, it finally gave us some health. Okay. Boxes taking forever to blow up. Ow, that's a grenade thing.
I don't think you can blow up the boxes.
No, we can blow up the boxes. See?
Oh, health.
Yeah, see health.
I need that.
Yeah, you do need that.
Oops. Then,
yeah, you definitely needed that.
Never mind.
Got hit again.
Never mind.
So as we were talking when we should have been talking during the goddamn video last time, we were talking about cool board games because of the board game level. We were talking about a game called Omega Virus from our childhood. It's a great game.
It was a cool game. It had like this weird computerized thingy in the middle, and it taunted you in a robotic voice.
Yes, it was very, new generation.
Yeah. And of course, it's the coolest thing in the world when you're 10.
Oh, hell yeah. Talking thing and the The game itself was cool as shit. I mean, it was hard.
I don't really remember anything about it except the robot voice.
Oh, you don't remember you don't remember anything else about it?
I remember, like, rooms.
Yeah, there were rooms, and you had to get specific keys to open up different parts of the airlock so that you can get the fuck out.
Oh, yeah. And you were trying to,
That's you.
Yeah. You're trying to beat all the other players and escaping the ship.
Exactly. Or you could detonate the explosive thing and kill everybody. Remember that?
Yeah, it's all coming back to me. Oh, did that hurt?
Yeah, that hurt.
Oh, not that much.
A little bit.
Anyway, I'm going to have to get on eBay and see if I can find a cheap copy of that game.
You dirty bastard.
Oh yeah, that's that guy that you fought in that one room on the board game level.
Okay, I'm going to let you kill him because he's being a dick.
Oh, sure. You get that.
Man, okay.
Just grab it.
Oh, I hit the wrong button. Still haven't fully mastered the different controls for this fucking game yet.
There's not that much to it.
I know there's not that much to it. It's sad. I got hit again.
Well, stop doing that.
I wish I could get the freaking Seekin thing and...
Yeah.
That would be nice. I want my weapon back, man. That weapon rocked.
That weapon was the dog wampin' stick.
It was like between,
let go of me!
Between you fucker. And me, we were like fucking raping everything.
Yeah.
Now I actually have to pay attention to where I'm shooting on the screen.
God forbid. God forbid it's like a real video game.
Yeah, the real video games. Okay. That's yours. Ow. This fucking bastard needs to die.
Some health there for you.
I see it. Actually, you need it more. Take it.
Okay. Cool. There were two.
There were?
Yep.
Damn it.
But I needed both of them.
You did need both of them, so it's not good.
Okay, we need to just keep moving so the enemies don't keep respawning.
Yeah. You take it. Go ahead.
Okay. That's being generous with the health.
Yeah, it's probably a bad sign.
Yeah. Usually when a game's generous, that means it's about to fuck you up the ass.
That's usually the case.
Grab the devil by the horns and fuck him up the ass.
That's a t-shirt, isn't it?
No, it's a Sum 41 song.
Oh, yeah. I'm pretty sure I saw that on a t-shirt, though.
Well, they probably ripped it off.
I'm sure they did.
Seeking things.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
And once again, we're back on Easy Street.
There you go, hacking up your fucking lung.
Excuse me.
Okay. Well, that's a lot of boxes.
Wow, this game is actually experiencing slowdown.
That's the first time ever?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Okay, the problem with not having the two red things is these boxes don't die nearly as quickly as they should.
Yeah. Well, just... Well, no, one more. We can just jump.
There we go. Okay. Oh, shit. That should have been yours. I'm sorry.
Oh, well. It's my fault for missing it.
Okay. Need to kill this bastard, because he's annoying as shit. And this dude, because he's annoying as shit, too.
Ow. Mind. I hate it when my weapon follows something that can't die. That really
chokes the chicken?
No. It really boils my grits.
Boils your grits.
Yep.
Oh, that looks bad. Is he throwing people? Okay, I have no idea what the hell's going on. There's like too much shit going on.
Man, that's this game all over.
Yeah.
Okay, we have about 40 seconds left.
40 seconds. That's pretty sad, considering we haven't even gotten to the damn boss yet.
Yeah, if there is a boss at this part.
Well,
which still hasn't been confirmed.
Still has not been confirmed. You're right. Oh, wow, that was very doomish with the explosion barrel killing stuff.
Yeah. Somebody suggested us cooperatively playing Doom 2 or something.
Yeah?
Doing a video of that.
That would be interesting.
course, I'm sure that it's been done a lot already, but I'm not sure if people have done co-op yet.
I don't know. We'll have to see. We'll have to look on the Let's Play forums and see what they got.
Yeah.
Wow, this barrel is taking a beating. Oh, maybe that's an end. Ah, that's why.
Whoa. That was weird.
Well, he's not dying.
Well, just forget about him.
I guess we have to forget about him.
Well, we haven't really come across a good place to stop yet, and we have about 30 seconds until the absolute cutoff. So maybe...
Let's push it a little further. Hold on.
Okay.
Ow. Dude, you're getting raped by something. Or you were.
Not really.
Ow.
Yeah, it was a little bit ago.
You just stepped on me again. Alright, this is... Well... Okay, we're just gonna have to pause it and just be done with it.
Yeah. Okay.
This looks good. Here, stop. Well, shit. That's good.
Alright, see you guys next time on Let's Play Gunstar Heroes.